butterflies go through amazing changes.
There are four stages in the butterfly's life.
It begins as an egg.
From the egg hatches a caterpillar, which is known as a larva.
After a while, the caterpillar attaches to a leaf or a branch.
There, it turns into a chrysalis.
Inside the chrysalis, the caterpillar goes through great changes.
Finally, it emerges as an adult butterfly.